I die, poop face, skeletal, cryo, pyromancer? Pyromancer is it? It's totally a pyromancer. Okay, what's up guys? Welcome to the live stream. Today I'm gonna be doing something different because obviously you already know that I don't mess with Black Ops 3 no more. Well, I still play Black Ops 3, but I'm not gonna record it because I wanna do something I wanna do, and that means actually just not playing or recording Black Ops 3.
Come get some more.
Hey, I got iron stalloons. I don't know what this is. Oh my god! Fudge cakes. Yes I am. I told you I don't mess with Twitch no more. Because I can get more people to watch the stream if I do it on somewhere where I have a higher view base. Yeah! Gem attack! He's dead. Uh-oh. I entered a block screen. Hold up. Okay. Inventory. Materials. Okay. Hello, viewers. Alright, viewers, I mean Ventus. Let's put something on our feet, guys. Let's put these iron stalloons on. We need to get something new for our main weapon. We have an iron greatsword, but that means we wouldn't be able to actually use our, like, magic. And I'm sort of okay with that, but I mean, I kind of chose my character based off of magic, kind of. I mean, I don't know. I'd be okay with it, actually. Yeah, alright, let's go, guys. We're gonna use this iron greatsword. Okay. We're gonna use this iron greatsword from now on, I guess. I mean, I wanted to use something different, but I mean, it's okay. Oh, it's Blob. Hello, Blob. Hello, Muck. His name is Fear Muck. Yeah. What is she doing?
This place stinks of death and decay.
You cannot use this door right now. Okay. Hold up, Blob. I will get you here. Give me 1 second. Yeah. This PS4 works again. Oh, apparently I can still use my magic.
Taught that one to fight.
Hello.
Self-punishment.
All right, guys, let's kill this dude. Let's get him. Ah! This sword doesn't do much damage, to be honest with you. He needs to get out of my way before he gets hit by one of my attacks. Skyrim's still better. I mean, Skyrim definitely is better. I mean, the only reason I like this game is because we could actually, like, it's an MMORPG, so you could play with your friends. So I think that's cool. I mean, I might do a Neverwinter live stream soon. I'm not too sure what I will do. This guy's trapped in a cage. I want to save him, but I'm not. Close to level 10, I think. You got more gold. What's over here? Another empty chest, guys. Come on now. Everybody is making it to these chests before us. I hate these things. I don't know how to turn them off, but, you know. Oh, I found more players, guys. I found more players. We're not alone. Use a new attack. This attack is kind of lame, this thing. My magic is kind of weak at the moment. I have to learn new magic attacks. Yeah. I haven't played this game a lot, though, because I was too busy playing Black Ops 3. And, you know, yeah. Once again, I said I was supposed to get this game. I was supposed to get GTA, but over this game. If I got GTA, that's all I would probably be playing. No. Die! I feel like I just killed this lady. Guys, Oh yeah, I'm gonna get Overwatch soon too. Overwatch is gonna be lit. I'm definitely getting Overwatch soon. Overwatch is that one game that I need to get. Actually, how much is GTA? I may be able to get it soon. Probably $40 or $60. Overwatch is also $60. I'm saving up money so that I can get Overwatch and GTA. First game I'm probably gonna get though is Overwatch.
Sorry. Did that hurt? It looked painful.
Whoa, I'm lagging like crazy. Nah, that wasn't lag actually, but okay, let's get it guys. We're here! We made it to the Prophet Cell. Yeah.
The Prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time.
I do want a digital download, but I don't know. Why is this girl running off without me? She's gonna die.
Here in one piece, and the Prophet looks unharmed.
She's gonna die.
Now the bad news. It's gonna be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel.
Eh?
I'm not going with you. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. Believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart, do you? If Mole, once it's done, get moving. The Prophet will know where to go, but he'll need your eyes.
No, our best friend Lyris is gonna switch places with the Prophet. Lyra. No. You leave her alone! You a-hole. Eat my sword. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it! What's up, a-hole? Eat this. Eat that too. Take that. Activate. Ching. Activate. Ching. Lyra. Lyris. No.
Freedom. Lyris. I remember this feat. Thank the divines you are safe. There is that at least. I wish that were possible.
No.
I promise you once we escape Cold Harbor. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel. That is what I've come to be called, my true name.
Oh, okay.
The anchors are... All
right, man. Let's get out of here, bro.
We must get to the anchor mooring.
Enter the anchor? What? The anchor moving. Lyra. Lyra, I will come back for you. Don't worry. One day, I'll come back for you. Lyris, it's our best friend in this game, and she just sacrificed herself to save this douche nozzle who can't even do nothing.
There it is.
Blob used 500 crypto keys and got the four siege and the... Oh! Hello, Ninja Dragon. I see that you got on here. It's because I'm playing Elder Scrolls, right? I see you. He's in the chat. Stand as one. Defeat the Child of Bones. What type of name is that? This ain't no child!
The mortal thinks it can defy me.
This is Satan!
Soon your world will be in my chain.
What is this? Oh, that's the Child of Bones. Once again, this is no child. This is no child. This is not a child. Oh my god. Guys. We killed the Child
Dark
of Bones.
Angus portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift a shard.
Yeah, that wasn't the child though. If you're watching the live stream, you know, you can see that. I just, the person I fought was not a child just now.
There, quickly, collect the sky shard.
Yeah, I'm getting Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 as well, Ventus. You know I'm getting Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. And Ventus, guess what, man? This time, you're actually gonna play with me, okay? You're not gonna just, you know, start playing and then get off and then just stop playing. We're gonna beat the game together this time, Ventus, alright, man? Together. Did you even beat Xenoverse 1? Oh. When did you beat it?
We must go now!
Didn't I beat it before you? Oh yeah, that I remember the Demigra saga. That saga was like crazy. I am definitely hyped for Xenoverse 2 though. It's coming out in November. That's the one game I'm getting.
The vestige awakens once again. As I feared, we arrive at the day. I cannot foresee that.
I really can't.
Be wary of it. You must find your own path. But perhaps there is a reason for the place. We do not...
Okay. So, looks like we got our little shack over here. Oh. What? Okay. Looks like I'm talking to him.
Welcome to Canarti's Roost, friend. The hurricane must have been...
Razumdar.
Okay.
A question. Yes,
where did you come from? A Daedric prince, you say? Raz has a nose for lies, but you seem... My. You're a focused one, aren't you? Just a friendly Khajiit, because you are no soldier.
All right, my friend. I'm just gonna skip through all the talking because you guys don't want to see that. You guys want to see action. All right, let's talk to this
girl.
Tell
me if Travis even said anything because my
Travis
was a god.
You
then? My chat is messed up, so I have to keep actually refreshing it.
We're talking to somebody over here. It's this
mission commander. Oh no, walking away. We should speak
privately. All right, where are we going now? We're talking to somebody around the corner.
Yes, Travis. I said, yeah, multiple times.
Oh, there's far left. Okay. So, looks like we're heading into the Shattered Soul Owls. see. Where are the Shattered Soul Elves at? Oh, the Dark Brotherhood! Well, Blob, I started playing this game not too long ago, so I'm not even sure if the Dark Brotherhood is in this game. I was in the Dark Brotherhood in the, in Skyrim, though, that's for sure. I would really like to find a shop in this game and try to get some like, weapons. Let's see, where are we heading? The game wants us to go here, I think. Right here. The game wants us to go here, so I could set a waypoint.
Come no closer.
And we're gonna be going this way. But yes, Blob, I don't know if there's a Dark Brotherhood in this game. I'll have to find out for you. Unless you want to search it up. Because I know I was in a Dark Brotherhood in my old Skyrim game, like, you know, Skyrim itself. Looks like we found a person.
Hush, Father.
Hello. Father burns. What happened here? Is there anything I could do? I'll find any tools.
Be certain quickly with the tools. If I can't trade them for medicine.
Aid the prisoners at the plantation fire. We have another quest. We have too many quests, guys. Alright, we're just gonna set this as our active quest and actually remove the destination from here. And I guess we'll set the destination to this place. Let's go help out that lady. It's been forever since we've talked, apparently, according to Travis. Travis, you know this man got Skype, I'm just saying, but okay, man. I found a skeever, guys! Wait, was that a skeever? And where is it? Oh, that's a mud crab. Kill it! Die! Die! I need weapons, guys. I need to find a store. I need to do some of that. I need to find, like, a store or something. Alright, so we're doing family business now. We made it here, so let's set this as one of our destinations right now. And we're being attacked by a skeever! Don't skeet on me. Alright, let's get this. So, we're gonna head towards that over there. Because this is the one of the places she wanted us to visit. So we're gonna go take out these skeevers. And we can remove the destination, I guess. Oh, guys, we found some... Oh, no, we didn't find anybody. That's just a dude. Alright, guys, looks like we found something. We found one of them skeevers. Oh, we found multiple of them. See if we can take them both out. Nope, okay. The Scorched Workbench is above, according to what we have found out. Oh, we got 5 players! What's up, we got 5 viewers. Melted glass coats the workbench, but you can find nothing to salvage. So there's nothing here. We could walk down these steps now, and we could go check that out over there. These alchemy tools. Alchemy tools, guys! I have the free-for-all MX Grand Rifle 18. Oh, I have some of those guns that you just mentioned, Blob. Or Muck. The fire completely ruined the alchemy tools in the warehouse. Oh, the storehouse. Okay. So, looks like those tools are messed up. She ain't getting nothing from there. And we're gonna go check out that last one over there. And judging on what I've seen so far... Oh, the FFR. Okay. Or the FFAR. The FAMAS, pretty much. Oh, look, we found somebody.
If you plan to loot my family...
Don't leave me alone, you stupid skeever! Okay, let me finish talking to you now.
If you plan to loot my... Julia! We lost our last harvest. My sister despises sand under her claws.
Batteries? My sister placed.
I should really go check on my. It is death in a moment.
Okay, so it looks like I'm not doing this, I guess. Burnt crate, empty burnt crates. Oh, there's stuff in here. Okay. Find the Skoma. How does this already know what they want me to do? How does this already know what I'm gonna do? Okay, actually guys, we should really check out our inventory. I think we got something. Materials. We got some more stuff. And we got more supplies. What are my character skills? Alright, man. I will show you my character skills. So I have to go to my character. I actually have one attribute point. I guess I don't want to put this into health. I'll probably put it into Magicka. I know I should probably upgrade my stamina because I could like run out of like heavy attacks real quick, but I don't know, man. Let me just go to my skills now. So right at the moment, I have my Crystal Shard attack, which costs 562 Magicka. Then my Mage's Fury, both of them are at the same level. But Mage's Fury takes a little less damage. I mean, a little less Magicka to cast. Then I have this, which I can actually get a new spell. So we can spend 1 point on this, I guess. So we have a new spell. It's called Incase. It calls Danger Stars from the Earth to immobilize enemies in front of you for 4.5 seconds. And this attack cannot be blocked, which is cool. Then we have Daedric Summoning, which is an unstable familiar. And this says to fight from my side. Okay. Oh, we got Ball's Life in the stream now. What's up, Ball's Life? We need to get our Daedric Summoning up to a high level. I know I'm being attacked right now, too, so stop attacking me! Ah! Okay. Back to what I was doing. We got our Daedric Summoning, we got one of these. We press L1 to use this attack, apparently. And then the Storm Calling. We could unlock this if I had more points, I think, but that's really it. So we got a lot more stuff here. Our one-handed is pretty high. We got our one-handed at like 3. Our Dark Magic's at 6, that's crazy. But right now our Dark Magic is the highest, and I'm trying to get our Daedric Summoning up a bit more so that I can summon a Storm, like one of them Storm Antrops thingies, so that I could just like rain havoc upon people. I actually want this to be Circle. I really wish that could be Circle, but that's fine, okay. But those are my skills so far, man. So we're about to go find, ooh. That didn't work. Okay, let's try L1, guys. Summon a familiar. Attack him, familiar. My familiar is really weak. I'll help you, familiar. Alright, familiar. You can kill him now. Do it! Monkey friend! Fight! My familiar is crazy. Creepy. Are you my friend or enemy? Are you my Harabio or my enemy? Got a lot of enemies. Got a lot of enemies. Okay, I'm going over here, I guess. Trying to take away. Okay, guys, so we're gonna. Oh. Hold options to respond. Bet's friend. Guys, we are in a group with somebody now. Attack him, monkey! Get him! Yes, monkey. Get attacked. I mean, no, monkey, attack him. Familiar, you're gonna follow me, right? Familiar, you're a monkey! You're a monkey! You should be able to do this! Where's my friend? Oh, my familiar is gone. Hey, my Daedric Summoning is... What? I was saying come back familiar. I got a lot of enemies, Oh, I don't know.
You think you can steal from the Cross Street Bandits?
Kill him! Die, 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 die! Summon! Da 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 da! Monkey! Good job, monkey! My monkey is so nice. Okay, so we found his scuba doobs. We found the scuba doobs, guys. We did it, man. Okay. Let's go back to this man. We're going here to talk to him. So let's head over there. Come on, monkey. Let's go. Attack! Monkey! Oh my god. He's strong. But not stronger than me, monkey! Get it, monkey! Monkey! Yeah, boy! My monkey is powerful. Come on, Thunderbug! Let's get it! Let's get it! Come on, monkey! Attack him! I'll use my magic to keep him, keep him still. Attack him, monkey! Yeah, monkey! Good job, monkey. My monkey is so powerful, guys. I don't know who could have a better monkey. My monkey could totally climb stuff, right? Yeah, cool. Alright, come on! You won't win! Die! You're staying still! Oh, he broke out of our attack. My monkey got this. Come on, guys. Monkey! Monkey! Yes, monkey! My monkey is now... Yeah, he does not do much damage at all. Probably because he's a monkey, you know? Alright, come on, monkey. Let's get it. You have to go attack more people. Oh. I think I made it to where I was supposed to be on my actual mission.
Please, a moment.
Actually, I don't know who she is.
Please.
What happened? What do you need me to do? Okay, I'll do that. Okay. I just keep freaking... accepting missions. Oh, is she following me?
Where are you going?
Oh, she really is following me. I didn't really count on her following me. Guys, I found iron ore. Is this Minecraft, guys? I think we're playing Minecraft. We're playing Minecraft, guys! Wait, we found a snake. Yeah. Where's my monkey? Oh, there you are, monkey. I was like, where's my monkey at, guys? Come on now. My monkey is, legit awesome. Hey, look, it's my friend. Hi, friend.
I saw you... That's a lot of skooma. I had my doubts, but I'm glad... I'm not sure. That sack of skooma bought your freedom, and...
We completed the quest, guys. Oh, yeah. Alright, so I think...
Don't try anything stupid.
Blob said, the graphics are so much better in this Minecraft. Alright, so we leveled up.
Soldier,
and we
watch.
Still gotta do that quest over there. But there's still some stuff we could do here. Balzai says I should have babies with my monkey. You should stop talking. Balzai, you should really stop talking, bro. Stop. Just stop talking. Okay, guys. Hey, we found somebody! Monkey, look at him! Oh, wow. Wow. I don't know who... Oh, that was this man up there. Okay, this guy think he cool. Looks like my monkey has disappeared, but my unstable, my magic has increased to, power number 2 or something like that. So we get to upgrade 2 things. Let's upgrade our magicka and, I guess, more magicka. We got a new storm calling magic, which is this. Mage's Fury. We can morph it. I don't know if we want to do that, though. I'm going to spend one thing for lightning form and actually assign this to this. Because Mage's Fury, I just don't care for it, to be honest with you. Oh, we got Daedra Curse, guys. It says, curse an enemy with a destructive rune dealing 500 magicka to the target and 229 magic damage to all of the nearby enemies for 6 seconds. Yo, guys, leave a like for the monkey. For real, though. Just saying, you know. You might want to leave a like for that monkey. Alright, guys. So, we are gonna assign this to... Nah, we can leave it as L1, I guess. We also got something new in our dark magic, and this is this. Morphing it to Crystal Blast, I guess. We have Crystal Blast now, guys. We're gonna blast some guys with crystals. That game is more blocky. Yeah, this is like the new Minecraft edition. It's Minecraft 2.0. You know, Minecraft 2.0 is like the best. Yep, pretty much. Guys, I got a sugar jacket. Yeah, man, you know, this DLC costed me $4 billion, and, you know, yeah. $4 billion for this one DLC? Are you kidding me, guys?
It's Notch's new version of Minecraft.
Yeah, Notch's new version of Minecraft. It's the best version of Minecraft so far. Alright, so our balance...
The game I have that's kind of like a better Minecraft is 7 Days to Die.
Yo, Blob, check it out, guy. Yo, Blob, dude, look at it. It's the Dark Brotherhood Collector's Bundle. There is a Dark Brotherhood in this game. But it's a DLC, apparently. My balance is like 500 credits right now. I could get some of this. It's 500... trophies, apparently. What'd you say? I have no idea. This scurrying vermin from the Oblivion World be last. Reddit needs a friend. I could get a mount. I could get pets, guys. I could have mounts. I could mount crap. Boy. Oh my gosh. I need more credits though. I think these are DLCs. I'm not too sure. I could purchase more of it too. So this is the pack using to learn crafting styles, appearances. I could get what appearance should I get? I only have 500, so let's just say in the 500 range. I want to get the Royal Jester one, because it looks funny. Oh, a Draugr. I could look like a Draugr, that's cool. These are costumes. I need to find a cool little costume that I could wear. I don't know, whatever. Ball is life. You went too far, Brad. You went too far. You went too far, Ball is life. Well, there is a version of Minecraft that's sort of like that, I guess. Ooh, is that his pet? Guys, should we get a pet? Yo, comment in the live stream if I should get a pet. It's a long story. Just not get on that subject right now. I found a sheep, guys. I really feel like I'm gonna get in trouble if I try. Guys, we found something. I think she's going to the temple. Yo, Ball is life. First of all, that's not how you spell her name. And second of all, you just need to quit it.
intricate stitch. Turn back.
I'm what?
Ah. I tire of this.
Disrupt the temple
Leave
words.
Or die.
What do they want us to do? Okay, we're gonna head over there, guys. It looks like there's an
that
arrow.
We need to get those wards down.
Oh my
fast.
God, this guy has a familiar monkey as well. I want a familiar monkey. Guys, let's try out this new attack we got. Bam! Wow, that attack still does no damage. I mean, it has a lot more range, that's for sure. Oh, look, that girl is here with me. I'm gonna get a rat, guys. Disrupt the temple words. Or wards. There
Watch
we go.
Watch for undead. I'll disrupt the ward.
Disrupt it! Yes! Disrupt the temple wards. Okay, we have to go do another one, I think. Yeah, there's another one over there. Right, let's actually go to the crown store, though. Let's get a pet. Okay, guys, we have a new pet. Guys, look at our pet. Why am I hidden? Guys, look at my pet, Brett. Look at him. He's a rat. I got a rat, guys. Don't be jealous of my rat balls, wife. Fight me! Look at all the skeletons. I'm frozen. Okay, not even. I'm already sub to you. Yeah, I'm talking about Muck. I'm already sub to him. I mean, you can kind of see his channel in the thing. Get him, my familiar. Leave my familiar alone! Pokemon battles, guys. This is how Pokemon battles go. Infernape, yeah, pretty much. Yes, get him, familiar. I got a maple ice staff. Oh my god, what is that? I got a maple ice staff. Guys, I found someone on there, period. I just walked up to this dude. And look at, he was just angry. He like, ah, he was just screaming. It's like he finished orgasming. The one that was sitting on the rock. You saw how I just walked up to him and then he just started screaming? Oh. He just started screaming. I'm like, are you okay? Alright, familiar, get that one over there. And I'll attack that guy. He's on fire! What? The heck? So much fire. I don't know what I did. Am I a fire? Oh my, am I a fire wizard? Because I'm...
Scorpions, yeah, man,
this is probably another person. Hey, my familiar's still alive. My familiar is still alive! Enter the temple catacombs. Alright, guys, let's go! Adventure! Familiar equals slave. Familiar is not my slave. Familiar is my best friend. I mean, besides that one girl that we lost. Interrupt your magic! Anybody see that guy get lit on fire? Oh, her name was Lyria. Or Lyra is what I'd like to call her. This man just hit him with a chain? What type of magic is that? Guys, we need to enter the catacombs. Let's go. What do you mean my target's out of range? Where is this piece of poop? Here we go, guys. Open it. Familiar equals friendly slave. Yes, familiar is my friendly slave. I know it sounds bad. Solve the puzzle. How do we solve the puzzle, guys?
The circle of the two moons seems to be the key to dispersing the barrier.
Yeah, that's just one thing about this game that's...
The cycle of the two moons seems to be the key to
dispersing
the barrier.
There's a lot of stuff on the walls here. Okay, guys, so looks like there's a new moon statue or something like that over here. Maybe we're supposed to do the new moon statue and like, I don't know. There's some stuff over here. There's too many people running around me, that's why. Okay, so there's only three things here. So maybe I activate that.
The cycle of the two moons seems to be the key to dispersing the barrier.
Okay, so maybe I activate this. And then I go and activate this one. Did I do it right? Guys, I think I did it! And maybe I activate that one. Okay, guys, I know the puzzle. I figured it out. Okay, so that's one. And then that's two. And then that's three. And then that's four.
The barrier is down.
I did it.
Before we proceed, I need to speak with you. When we enter the temple, the Dominion... Thank you.
Okay, so we're supposed to be going to find this one girl, or one guy. I don't know who he is.
We found the Alright,
but we made it, guys.
Pedestal.
Oh, we found somebody. Wait, hello?
What's he doing up there?
Never mind.
Leave Aurelian for now. We have to disrupt,
disrupt
the summoning ritual.
His ritual.
I'll destroy the bone piles if you
keep the undead
at bay.
I was supposed to disrupt the ritual.
Yes, strike down the old...
Oh, okay, so we're supposed to go to these arrows, I guess.
It'll take a moment to weaken
okay,
the circle. Keep the undead away from me.
Da 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 da. Hey, she's here. Did we disrupt this one? I guess we did. Alright, we're gonna head over to this other one now. That guy can fly. I think so. Attack! 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 Oh, is it coming? Let's try out that new attack! Oh, that didn't work. Guys, I have a lightning sword! I need to use it before it goes away.
It's working!
I need to use it, I need to use it, I need to use it, I need to use it. No, it went away. Okay, activate electric powers again. It's like I have a lightning staff in real life. Da 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 da. I don't know who I just used this on, but we did it.
Right behind you.
Is she dead? Are you alright? Are you having your period? Blob, you have to actually share the video to YouTube in order to do it. After you render it, it's going to give you the option to share it to YouTube.
Uldor, get out of my body now!
I'm on the ground.
Silence, none command, Uldor.
Are we supposed to heal him? Get over here. Anybody know where this man Odor is? Cause is he like running away from me and I don't know. I forgot our jump in this game is very overpowered. Sort of. Yeah. My familiar. This guy's running on the wall.
Uldor, I command you by the tears of the two moons, return to your prison.
Guys, I just used the portal. I don't know what I just did. What did I just do? Oh my god. Yeah. Guys, I have to go back! I have to go all the way back.
You're Gathwin's ally, yes?
In the frickin' room. Oh my gosh. I have to go back now. Alright, let's go. 20 subs in 2 days. No. It was like a little less than that. Open up the door! Now we gotta go back to fight the stupid guy. And I'm gonna do that thing this guy was doing. He did like a glitch. I don't know what he did. He was running on the walls. Okay, I'm back. Disarm.
Despite
all, are you hurt? How is that possible? What we
the morning stones in this water supply?
How do we restore
spirit to his body? When these gems focus the morning stones, the centerpiece of it. No, no, we must enter the tomb. Despite only my Uldor, the morning stone. These gems focus the morning stones.
Master, I know what you're planning. I won't
she's alive.
Rorellian's plan. Rorellian, please help me convince Rorellian. I will gladly seal myself in the tomb to spare my master. Uldor is a threat to all on this island.
Huh?
We should hurry. That's madness. I've experienced so many summers. My greatest accomplishment was watching Gathwin blossom into someone who far surpassed my own deeds. No, she must recover the Morning Stone. You and I should confront Uldor. Then we should waste no more time.
You can't do this, Master.
The Dominion will thrive without me. It's far stronger
than guys, I don't know what I just did. You gotta seal the tomb.
You! I won't wear a poisoned outfit.
I've reconsidered what our combined power can do, Uldor. I willingly give myself over.
I knew such power would tempt you.
Okay.
Very well.
The tears
so
of the
now
two
what?
The
what are we doing?
Wretched fool! I'll turn your friend to ash. You're not this tomb alive.
Now we have to seal the tomb. Place. What is my familiar doing? Please. What is this man trying to do? Please. And we gotta do one more, and then we are good. That's a lot of them too.
You worthless rag! This tomb can't hold me forever.
Go quickly. I feel Uldor's weakness failed. Hurry, tell Garthwen of the plan's success. But don't mourn for me, friend. I am Uldor.
We did it, guys. I think. Oh no, she's gonna be mad. I just pretty much killed her dad.
It's done.
No, the one that we're she thought she was me. Gonna do.
I'll ensure the Morning Stone remains guarded at all times. No good comes from dwelling on the past. Forgive me. There you go. Hurry, it won't remain open for long.
Going in the portal. We did it! Yep, she didn't actually sacrifice herself. Her dad or someone else did. That guy leveled up. Dark magic increased to 8. Daedric summoning increased to 6. I need that, but it's okay. I need a green light. Lightning form. And Encase reach level 3, even though I don't really even use Encase anymore. Oh yes, I do. What's this lightning form? Oh, did I not equip that yet? I don't know. Lightning form. That's Mage's Fury. Okay, what level am I now? I'm level 5, almost level 6. Got some quests. Alrighty. Looks like our familiar is somehow still alive. Well, let's get to our next quest, I guess. Alright, so we are gonna zoom out real quick so we can find out where we're heading next. And I guess we're heading to this area over here. So we're gonna set our destination. And I will be right back in like 2 seconds, guys. And I am back, everybody. Oh, man. Okay, so let's go to this area over here. And Blob, you know you could just get a mic for like $5, right? Just saying.
Hello.
Blob, just get a mic for $5.
I need a...
I need a green light. Oh. Ew. Okay, so it looks like I found another side quest. I guess I'm gonna do it because side quests are awesome. And more XP. Okay, guys. Looks like we're doing another quest. Okay, forget this one. Ooh. Thought he was done with PS4. So we're not doing this one. I think we're doing this one. Collect masterwork of the introducer. We have to do this. I know there's this. Okay, so there's this right in front of us. Okay. And we looks like we found someone.
Sheriff, you're still streaming?
Wow. Yeah. Hmm.
I think you started your stream while I was still in school.
What is that? Wait.
I only maybe
wanted
not.
To make something beautiful.
Should have stayed after school for Gyro TC, so yeah. Mm-hmm. They taught us how to march in the sun and shit. Not bad.
Oh my god, look at all of these monsters!
Well, for your school, yeah. Who, like?
Hey guys, we found another side quest. Blob says that his voice is squeaky and it might annoy us.
That is way like. That's kind of what I want to do because they have me in totally different classes.
Find out. To the east, the blood. When moon. Find out. To the east. When moon sugar.
Oh wow. Bootleg at school. Kinda how's them, start stuff off though? Yeah, how is it? You like it?
The party is full.
Yeah, on the first and second day, I did not, the class early in my class because I did not know it. I was mapping shit, I was just all confused. Yeah, there, use that magic.
Can someone increase the party size? Cause I can't even like... I can't even get on the main thing.
I got you. I'll increase it to 5.
The video hasn't uploaded for some reason. Maybe it got cancelled or something, Blob. Reading books, guys. That's what I have to do in this game now. Okay.
longer than expected.
Collect the ritual of renaissance. Looks like we did that.
Now you die.
You found a Demora, guys.
Not now. Not
Whoa!
Forever.
They're fighting. It's like a ghost. Oh snap. Alright. Looks like we're going this way now. Attack! Guys, lightning staff!
Attack!
Summon unstable familiar can be morphed now. I can morph my familiar, guys! Yeah! I can morph my familiar now. Is that a lone horse? Ball Guys, I found a lone horse!
Try to
I need to catch
man.
It!
Dang.
I need to catch the lone horse. No! Oh, it's
Can
not a lone
any
horse.
Any of you hear me? You there. Squat creatures made of teeth, claws. Good luck.
Hey! I didn't mean to do this. I didn't mean to do that.
Go to Hillgrove, yay.
Ball's life, apparently Jaden Ball's life would like you to increase the party size.
Already did though, that's the thing.
Look at you, Alfred. Yeah. Blazing about like a sun drunk. Want to buy a carpet?
Increase the party size.
You gotta steal Thunderbug eggs, guys. That's kind of something I really don't want to do, but I mean, you know, eh. Alright. Oh, wait, I just started a completely new mission. Why do I keep doing this? Where is the mission location?
Now he's here.
There it is. I gotta go all the way over here. Oh!
Knowledge is power.
I almost fell off the stupid mountain. I just hear my live stream playing in the background. Whose face is wacky?
Who is Fear Baller's life?
Guys, we're swimming! Oh god, that hurt!
My name's Jaden.
I thought I was gonna fall in water. Oh, that hurt. I thought we were going swimming. I did not fall in water. I'm not gonna watch the stream because it's distracting me. Keep watching the stream!
Well, you have six people now.
It's Elder Scrolls! Guys, look at what I just did to that rat! Keep
watching the stream! Revelations!
Look what I just did to that rat! I annihilated him! The rat just got raped!
Leave that rat alone!
Oh, I have a pet rat. Hey guys, I'm a pet rat.
Will find this fabled.
I got a pet rat. That rat, my rat is boss.
What? What is this? Please.
Guys, what's this?
Well, stop looking.
Guys, what is this? He just killed him! No! Oh my god. Oh, Marcus. Marcus's YouTube Red account is apparently FaZe Quacky. Come on, Marcus. Guys, what do you mean, I just swam. I'm trying to climb.
It says they're
unseasonable
roost this time of year.
Oh.
Then what would you call the hurricane that smashed Cat's IQ?
Okay, guys, we're gonna climb up some more, guys. We're almost there. We're almost there. We're gonna see more Dejas kill more people. I gotta really like. Marcus says random name generator. I really don't think that was a name. Random
You're
name.
You're here. Good, good. Keep your wits about. Can, without Mistral's support, the Dominion will have precious little defense on its southern coasts. But we are not heroes. Razumdar is justice. He is the voice. Razumdar. He is the high. He is.
Okay, whatever.
For prosperity, for security, for unity, for the...
I'm already doing that.
Your face could curl down in.
I am going to this ruined shrine. I keep starting new quests.
Can you share play when you're on the, broadcasting?
Guys,
bro,
you think I could jump into this water without hurting myself again? All right, guys, just. Okay, it worked.
There.
It worked, guys. Headphone users, beware. Headphone users, beware.
There's nothing funny about that.
Guys, my dark magic went up for some reason. I actually don't know why.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
It's Jake from State Farm.
You know what I haven't played in a long time? Destiny.
Apparently we have to break it and enter into someone's home. Should I be a criminal?
What happened to
Turn
my what?
Back, Master. This is not the place for us.
This one is not answers. Well, sir, that's her.
I love this game. It's too. The lion. Did that spirit. Banner thing come out already? Or the
Hey, look, we found player. Someone.
This wasn't even called. He's already know how to play.
You have the book. This one.
One time. Knows the proper time. Care and common handling of your tastes.
Also the importance. You have the books.
Friends,
this one. Knows the proper. An old trinket. But this one.
Guys, I just got a new what weapon.
What was it?
looks like it's called an Inducer's Scalpel. It deals 115 poison damage.
If you know anything about anime, that sounds like a sucky decision. Inducer. Sucky decision.
Let's check this out, guys. Whoa, this looks like a really tiny sword. Oh yeah, do I have that disabled? The bolt wants me to become a criminal. Guys! What are these?
What are the... I'm just
what are those things? yeah. I don't know what those things are. Freaking bird creatures.
Help me.
What are them bird creatures?
Oh my god, what's so good? I'm fucked up, I'm torn out. I'm just saying, worn out, talk to me. Nothing, they don't fucking listen to black. I'm No, because it's a rich kid school, I'm not even trying to be racist with this, but there's a lot of white kids there.
Okay.
Dang, I hear you. Drinking on that Sierra Mist. Like, damn, bitch. Over there. Bitch, sucking dick. Oh my god. That bitch is empty.
Oh, snap.
Oh, is that Saint?
Okay, so... I think that I can... Oh, I need one skill point, guys. Okay, we have to level up. Anybody remember that show, Level Up, that came on Cartoon Network?
Oh, that was the show, to be honest. That movie was good.
The movie came out, and then they made, like, a series out of it, and then it got really bad.
The series was alright, actually.
The movie was better. I remember how they had my man, the black guy, the main character. I was actually, like, happy when that was the case. And he was a mage, too. I'm like, alright, now. And then they had that one dude with the hammer. Hold on, what should I get first? Should I get Overwatch or Rainbow Six Siege first?
Bless if she's alive. I suppose that's some luck.
I'm not too sure, because I was planning to get Rainbow Six, to be honest.
If I don't put too much
weight on it, I might not get, what is it called? The game I was on it for like 9 years. Damn, fuck, I can't remember.
I'm still trying to question it.
It's the one survival game that Vincent doesn't play. Yeah, 7 days to die. I kind of wanted that, but then I was looking at it and
praise
no one plays
God,
it.
You're back.
Worse on PS4.
I thought you were. Praise the God, you're back.
And the only thing about Rainbow Six, one, like half of my friends play it, and two, it's like more realistic, and I like those realistic shooters. The only thing is, I feel like if I play Rainbow Six, I won't play it for like 3 days straight, and I'm gonna have to grind for. Oh no, it's not summer no more. Never mind.
Rainbow Six might replace my COD.
Blessings upon
you. It look like it's gonna be the grind. That's what it is. It's gonna be the grind when I get.
I can make my own way inland. God's will.
Okay, cool. So I just healed him.
I bet it was. It was empty too. There was nothing in the smoothie except air and that damn straw you were sucking on so damn hard. You over there. Like, bitch. Damn. That reminds me of something. Y'all watched The Amazing World of Gumball? You remember when his mom wanted him to be that winner, then she left him in that damn desert? Then he took that damn fucking drink from that old dude. I was so dead. Well, what you want to say? I pledge not to hate on Vince for what he wants to say.
Man.
I don't. Because the thing about Amazing World of Gumball, you don't really grow up on it, but that's just for people who actually, like, kind of. Because I was, like, a big Cartoon Network. I really didn't watch Disney like that. It's kind of funny. It's kind of, I don't know how to explain it.
You know what? All right, bet. Fine. After this stream, I'll switch to Twitch. Okay. You guys need to leave me alone.
My
ball
is
thing.
Life.
You guys need to stop asking me about this Twitch thing, there. I know, Ventus. You told me already.
Probably gonna try to promote zone, never mind.
Guys, let's summon the monkey again. Guys, the monkey's back!
Oh god!
What is this man's got a. Boy. Dude. This man's got a pterodactyl.
That sounds like Wizard 101.
This man had a pterodactyl.
I'm telling you, I'm gonna get Wizard 101 when I get a new computer.
Balls, yo, you know what, Balls Life? I'm really dumb.
Boy,
asked me what my YouTube channel was.
He said the YouTube channel.
This guy just asked me what.
Fear Zerf, what is your YouTube channel? It can't be Fear Zerf. I mean, that's just your damn clan name, actually.
Blob, did you just ask me if I'm gonna play Pod?
Don't even tell
did
him.
Did you not watch that video?
Just don't even. Just stop talking to him. Yeah, just like leave him blank. Don't even pretend Bonus Life isn't here.
Oh, Jaden, when you're not share playing a little later, you wanna like start a share play on Overwatch so I can play it and see how I can like play it, you know?
Oh, one, bad graphics. If when you share play, two, go and put that
I
out there.
I can understand that the graphics are
no
bad.
Matter what happens, you can have damn rich people $50 trillion Wi-Fi. Hit that share play.
Then again, you did say your Wi-Fi was bad on PlayStation.
I'm not
sure
if you could. You could probably like do the training mode with bots. Probably. I think that's offline.
I'm pretty sure it's just local.
Tell me why there are 50 million thralls, please.
How much is Rainbow Six Siege, Ventus? How much is Rainbow Six Siege?
But I think he said he wanted to play. I already tell you that it's a bunch of sweat that hard. I really like.
Yeah, it's pretty much Call of Duty, but you know.
Be honest.
Made by Blizzard.
I'd rather have a what's it called? A fucking damn! I can't even.
Cause I'm legit. I really am done with Call of Duty right now.
What is this? When did they get this?
Man.
Yeah, I was about to, yeah, I'd rather have a, like, try-hard sweat Rainbow Six, like, is it Rainbow Six? Rainbow Six Siege team than a try-hard sweat Overwatch team. I mean, Overwatch is cool, but it's like, I don't know how to explain.
Oh.
That's a first, because I know Vince is definitely,
guys. Looks like I just
it's
stole something.
It's not bad, but again, Overwatch isn't that bad. It's just what you rather.
I would take old
Call of Duty over like every game ever made.
To be honest.
New Call of Duty, they just doing too much.
Well, I mean, since Call of Duty is technically over and done with, I mean, you know, I could just stop playing Call of Duty.
Because it's like all the fans, like, pretty much want, like, you have half of them just want all these jetpacks and boosting. Like, no, that's not fucking God. They should just make, like, two different separate kinds of cars and you just buy whichever one you want. Because, actually,
yeah.
You know, all these jetpacks and people running around and sweat. I just want to chill, damn, using a fucking.
To be honest, I'm telling you this right now, guys. If you guys came to my channel to watch Call of Duty, I'm pretty sure this marks my end of Call of Duty.
Not to mention, every time I record on Call of Duty, it does not fucking do that shit. Like, it always just ends like almost like 3 minutes, no, like 20 seconds, like when I was about to end it.
Like, I think, yeah, guys, I'm done with Call of Duty. Hold
damn,
up, pre-owned, really 25?
Really,
what about digital download? No digital download? Okay. So the new disc is 25? I really should be saving my money, but I do want Rainbow Six.
You're broke. You're broke. Oh, you're broke.
I almost pity this. Finish time for that.
I mean, I'm not broke.
This man serves $25? I better save my money. I mean, you slick aren't broke.
No, I was saying I should save my money, because remember we were in that Skype call and I kept saying, my money.
Yeah.
I shouldn't really go public with that whole Skype chat.
The future is in our hands.
Shouldn't really go public with that Skype chat. Let me shut up. Anyway.
The future is in our hands.
Anyway, you know. Wow. Muck just made a joke that's not funny. He said, how about you play COD Ghost? That's the best Call of Duty ever.
To be honest, COD Ghost wasn't as bad as people want it to be. It's just because they're so used to fucking running around and doing shit. COD Ghost is like, you run around, but you just need to be like, chill with me.
Ventus, I said, what?
The Sea Vipers are... It's the Mauer.
So, to download the game, it's $20. So, getting it on PS4, like buying it on the PlayStation Store, how much is that? I said, to buy it on the PlayStation Store, how much is it? Looks like I'm buying that game tomorrow.
Do not sell COD.
I'm not selling COD, I don't need to sell COD to get it. I have $20. I have more than $20.
You have $21?
Actually was planning on buying. You know what's funny? I kinda hate, like, I don't hate Black Ops 3, but I'm just not gonna play COD anymore until I see a good game come out of it. But I was getting ready to finally buy them DLCs. I had enough money for them, and I was like, alright, time to buy that season pass. But then I get into one game, and it ruins my mood completely. Jaden, you were there too. We were playing on Fracture. Them tryhards was getting them. Them tryhards, man.
I told you, you want a double XP, it's cool, but you should not play Fracture for it. Because you can get more XP continuously in the game with like barely any Prestige Masters, because they're all on Fracture for the double XP.
Yep, and that's what you get more
crypto keys too. I'm just trying to tell y'all, like, actually, y'all just damn dumbasses. I say y'all mean zero followers. Yeah, Ventus, you're always in it, so no matter if you're being smart or not.
Guys, I'm dead!
Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Go! I'm leaving.
I died, guys. I can't believe it.
I would play 2K with you, but the internet is flat.
CPU on our team and we still won.
Yeah, because CPU is good.
Nah, but to be honest, the CPUs made no baskets. It was all Ventus. Yeah, Ventus, every shot Ventus made was like a dunk. But we were on the nice passes, that's for sure.
No! God, I swore Destiny be doing too much sometimes.
2K, we were playing today.
They're talking about when your internet.
You were there. Remember when your internet was booty?
Are you sure? Are you?
Guys, look at the maple.
Positive? Are you bonerific? Baller's life. Stop being the baller's life, man. Because actually, no. There's so many baller's life out here. Who's the even real one?
Actually, like, I may be able to get the game today.
No, you're fake baller's life. You see, you're fear Rainbow baller's Six life. Siege. You're fear baller's life. You're not just straight up baller's life. That's the original baller's life. No, you're the real fear baller's life. You're not the real baller's life, though. You see, if you were just baller's life, you'd be original. Nope.
Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually not gonna get Rainbow Six Siege.
Oh.
I'm gonna do something that I need to do.
What?
I'm actually going to purchase Xenoverse when it comes out.
Then we'll finish
repairing. I leveled up, guys. There, see, now there's a lot of things I want to get for PS4, and Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 is, you know, something I want to get. Hey, yo, Jaden.
What?
Remember that one dude on Xbox that we, you know, like, ditched us that one time?
Fababa.
Yeah. I heard Fababa is getting PS4, and he's also getting Xenoverse 2. And, you know, Fababa says that...
he moved to Xbox.
Fababa sent me a message today talking about he's gonna play Xenoverse. I don't know if I could trust Fababa, though. Fababa has been on his weirdness.
You shouldn't even like friend him. You should just
kill him. I don't know, man. Fababa, you know.
Hopefully Xenoverse 2 is Xenoverse 1, because I really
Nah, Xenoverse 2 is so much different from Xenoverse 1. If you watch this guy, his name is Rhymestyle. There is new races that you could choose from. There's different transformations. Like, if you pick a Saiyan, your Saiyan could go Super Saiyan 3 now.
Well, that's only plus one Super Saiyan. I want Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan 1000.
Not too sure they're gonna add that. And if they did, I don't even know if that would be actually, like, a thing.
They should just, like, not add Super Saiyan God to competitors.
And this time, when you're playing Xenoverse, you can actually change history to the way you want it to, like, be changed. So, for example, if you're playing, like, the future Trunks saga, you could choose whether or not you want Gohan to die.
Gohan's alive.
But I'm gonna let Gohan be killed.
Gohan's dead, I mean, because he would have never became Super Saiyan.
So yeah, exactly. Now, the Cell games, I'd probably let Goku die as well.
Oh, I got a cloak!
You wanna know why I would let Goku die in the Cell games, though? It makes perfect sense. Because if Goku never died in the Cell games, he would have never been able to go Super Saiyan 3, because in the overworld, like the underworld, or wherever Goku was when he was dead, he was able to push his body past the limits to go Super Saiyan 3. So pretty much, if he wasn't able to go Super Saiyan 3, they would all die when Kid Buu came. Wait, actually, no, that's a good thing. If Goku stayed alive, Vegeta would have never went Majin Vegeta and got mad. And then they wouldn't have beat up each other. And Majin Buu would have never been awakened. And they could have killed Babidi, and then Majin Buu Saga could have been prevented. But then when Beerus came, they all would have died.
That means if the Buu Saga would have never happened, Gotenks would have been there. Wouldn't
have been there. Yeah, Gotenks would have never happened. But, exactly. I mean, that's fine,
not
because...
Not to mention, where's the Galactic Donut, though? Where's the Galactic Donut? That's the one...
Yeah, that wouldn't have existed, but they wouldn't have needed it, because, you know, They made it so that they could fight secretly.
It could have happened, maybe, but I don't think it would have, like, it would have been.
No, it really wouldn't have happened, because remember, Goku found out about the fusion technique? Yeah, that's what I just said, Ball's Life. Yeah, I said that if Goku never died, he would have never went to Overworld, and he would have never learned the fusion technique to actually teach it to them, so they would have never learned it at all. Goku wouldn't have even known about it. What's even cooler, well, actually, what's even worse, is that if the Buu Saga never happened, then that means Gohan still would have went to school, and he probably would have still met Videl, right? So, okay, so if he met Videl still, they would have still made nice little baby sex, and then Videl would still be pregnant. So when Beerus came to the, Earth to, like, you know, see Goku and stuff, to get the Super Saiyan God, then that would pretty much mean that they would still be able to make Super Saiyan God Goku. Unless Goku... Ooh, actually, this is a bad thing. I don't know if you guys remember this, but if you guys ever watched Dragon Ball Super, in the beginning when Beerus came to, like, was gonna come to Earth, he went to King Kai's planet first, and him and Goku fought, and Goku went Super Saiyan 3, but then got knocked out. So if I'm correct, Goku probably would have died in that fight. I don't know, man.
Same thing with the Cell games, pretty much.
Super took place in Battle of Gods. Super has Battle of Gods plus Revival of F and all that other stuff. I actually got all the DLCs for Xenoverse 1 back on 360. I got Super Saiyan God Goku and all that cool Jibber Jabber stuff. But, I mean, it was cool and all. I'm really not trying to, like, thing, though. Alright, guys, so I hope you enjoyed the stream. I'm gonna end it here. That's your outro. Shut up. Anyway. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I'm gonna be streaming on Twitch, I guess, since you guys are like, what happened to Twitch? What happened to Twitch, Zeref?
Clever. Joan and Joe, that.
I had a feeling Ventus was gonna, like, advertise himself.
You're truly.
Oh, okay. Well, guys, oh, and we completed the quest too, so that's a good point to end it off. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Twitch.tv slash Ventus underscore plays, yeah.
Peace out. Yacht.
Hail.
Yacht.
Will you be staying with us long, Inspector?
As long as necessary. One can only tolerate so much fresh air.
I'm ready to go right now.
Guys.
Truly. Then we'll endeavor to make your stay comfortable.
Don't fret over much.
I am frozen.
I can tolerate such.
The stream is still going on. But I'm stuck. I can't actually, like... Like, I can't... When I click the PlayStation button, it's not letting me leave the game. Well, I mean, my stream's still on, so, you know... Not